I want to let you in on a little secret, Mr. Nightmare. Not everything is about you! Tonight, specifically, is about Randy Orton, baby, yeah! I dressed up in my finest suit for the occasion to celebrate 20 years of Randy Orton. What a career! 20 years in the past.
I'm sorry to interrupt. That's really not my thing. I just thought, you know, as one of the newer superstars around here, now would be a great time for me to say congratulations and to introduce myself. I'm Ezekiel. I'm Elias's younger brother. And I gotta tell you, I will never forget me and my brother watching you on TV just dominating as the Legend Killer. I mean, it was
liar! He's a liar! That is a lie! Okay? I can't stand back there and let him lie to your face like that, Randy. He talks like Elias, he sounds like Elias, cause that's Elias, okay?
Check this out, though. You see, we used to watch you when we was right here.
Where we at now?
Now we watching you when we right here.
What's that favorite moment, Ooze?
When we beat you at WrestleMania Backlash and unified these tag team championships.
And solidify our legacy as the best damn tag team in the world.
Cause you're the twos
and we
the ones.
Allow me to make it official. In commemoration of Randy Orton's 20th anniversary, Seth Freakin' Rollins, you will team with Kevin Owens and the Usos to take on Cody Rhodes, Ezekiel, and RK Bro.
What a main event.
I'm digging that call. That's going to be huge.
Right now, tensions are starting to boil over in the middle of the ring.
Oh, it's starting early.
No surprise. Oh,
it's RKO! Oh,
it's only fitting, right?
Oh, the Usos wisely backing off.
Just a little preview of what's to come later on tonight.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.